Discover Wild India presents Greater One-Horned Rhino crossing the road in Manas National Park. More than 100 greater one-horned rhinoceros, popularly known as rhinos, used to live in Manas National Park. But the entire population was wiped off by poachers during the peak of insurgency between late 1980s and early 1990s. This prompted the World Heritage Committee to put the protected area in World Heritage Site in danger list in 1992. However, through the Rhino Introduction Program, IRV2020, rhinos were translocated from Pobitora Wildlife Sanctuary and Kaziranga National Park to Manas National Park between the years 2008 and 2012. This was one of the criteria for which Manas got back the World Heritage Site tag in 2011. Currently, the park's rhino population is around 37 and growing. Thanks for watching Discover Wild India. Please like, share, comment, and do subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell icon for notifications.